You can see I'm on round 79 right now. I decided to start recording. I'm probably gonna just end the next round. If I get those little creepy crawlies, I'll probably try to finish that round. And because at this point it's just getting boring, tiresome. I can keep going on for forever, but. I got this gun, I got thunder gun, I could get full ammo for either one of them at any point, so I'm gonna go ahead and start this round. Probably gonna end up dying on purpose or something, I don't know. That's a round, I could keep going, I have to go to bed, I have to work in the morning. It is now. Let me check. I've been playing for 5 hours and 43 minutes. It's now 7:13 in the morning. I'm probably just going to finish this last round, maybe. Let's use this gobble gum here. Do not like creepy crawlies. That's what they call them. I got a thunder gun. I could switch my Zeus cannon here. You'll see I get ammo for this. Do that. Yeah, Alchemy is the best, one of the best gobble gums in the game, especially for high rounds. Watch this, I'm gonna get more ammo from using this. Look at this, watch this, I can just kill everybody. Look, I'm just gonna keep getting ammo, I'm gonna get more ammo, look at that. Well, probably not from that, but I shoot them, I got ammo. And it's just, getting this is, I can just keep going on forever and ever. But, I'm just gonna end it. I just hit the gobble gum machine again if I want another one. I just get it again. It's really almost impossible. Yeah, I skipped like 2 rounds. That one's pretty good too. Could just do this or gravity gun, either one. I've literally 3 best weapons in the game. I'm gonna get a max ammo in a second too. Hopefully no panzers or anything comes down. Well, I don't really care. I'm gonna end it regardless. And I have my dingo here. I can just rip these little dudes apart. They have no chance. Look at this. Just spawns and die. So yeah, as you can see, this is pretty easy once you get everything going, then I get everything back here. A panzer? I wasn't expecting that. Well, I was. I said I was gonna get a panzer, maybe. These aren't really anything to worry about, to be honest. Like, he's dead already. I just wanna get all my ammo done here, to be honest. But I just want to quit. I work in the morning. Anyway, this is what you can do here. You can just run trains around here, especially when you get, well, the gravity's on, so it's kind of a little bit more tricky because they're slower, so you just move slower with them. You just blast them whenever you want with these. I got a gumball machine over there, so you could just use that gravity gun. And, yeah. I'm pretty, if you're an experienced zombie player, this would be pretty easy to run trains around here. I would show you guys by doing this round, but I'm kind of want to just go down, to be honest. But I kind of want to keep going too, that's the thing. I'm just doing reckless things right now because I don't care if I go down. Ooh, I got a death machine, cool. Surprisingly, these are still a one hit. They still kill pretty fast, these death machines. Which is, I wonder how strong the damage is on these. Must be really high if it's still one-shot kill. This turn up here is still one-shot kill, too. I can't use it because I have the death machine out. But yeah. Watch, I'll get a hop on it. Why not? Got over a million points already. But yeah, this map is pretty easy once you have everything done. I still have max ammo left in the... my challenge box, if you want to call it that. I could just do this real quick. Look at that. Look how easy that was. Just got past all these zombies pretty easily. Oh, gravity's on. When gravity is pretty much almost impossible to die when gravity is on. If you die when gravity is on, you probably suck at the game. And I can't help you with that. I can just give you good strategies. This is one good strategy here. Get the dingo, blast furnace, the Zeus cannon, and this one. But I don't even know how to say that. Eastome Ut. But yeah. But you could just get these guns here. Throw this down here. Gumball machines. You could just hit it. Try to get your, I still have another alchemy, so it doesn't really even matter at this point. But you can just get another one. I have Phoenix up on because I was playing with somebody. And he lagged out on round 37, so I was like, let me just continue and do it. Why not? Yeah, but this is pretty much it, guys. It's a pretty easy strategy here. As you can see, it got me all the way to round 81 now. Yeah, this is the best place to run trains on this. Well, when you have the guns I have. And I have this. This is good. It has blast furnace, so I can still kill the zombies. I don't usually use it at that spot. You can die there because it's close. I was just showing you guys. I wouldn't recommend using that. I would use it around here, this area, the more opens area. Now we just turn around, shoot one bullet. They'll all blast off then. But yeah, that's pretty much it. This is the safest spot to be. Let's just hop on this real quick. This turn is a beast still, as you can see. I think I'm just gonna play this round to show you guys me playing the round, maybe. I might just do that. Yeah, I'll do that. If I die, I die, though. I doubt I will, to be honest, but things happen. Yeah, I'm being kind of reckless, too, but I don't care. You see, now, watch this. I just want to show you. I'm going to use up the rest of my ammo real quick because I want to show you guys something pretty cool. See, sometimes I have to actually come through here when the zombies are spawning out. Well, yeah. I think this... Oh, no, it's not the end. Okay. Yeah, it's definitely not the end. It's been like, what, a couple minutes? Just want to show you guys what I usually do here. Things on. Another thing, if you're going to pull out your gun to, like, kill him, but, like, do it when this is on, because you can at least fly, and you won't get trapped and stuff. Well, you can get trapped, but it'll be harder to get trapped. I wouldn't recommend really fighting the zombies with this, with your gun at all. I would just. How is he hitting me still? Jeez, the zombie's fast. I wouldn't recommend using it to kill the zombies. Just activate your special ammo, then that's it. Who is hitting me? Okay. Jeez. Anyway, I'll show you guys what I'm talking about now. See, I'm out of ammo with that. Let's pop one of these right there. Oh, wait, I didn't use my thing. Hold on. So we're gonna pop this gumball here. I pretty much have infinite. I could just keep spamming this. I would never run out of ammo. You see. You just see it go right back when I use it. Now here's a good thing about those. Let's say, let me just send one right here. I can switch my weapon to my thunder gun and look at, I got all my ammo back. I know people like using max ammos and stuff. I might actually go down here now. People like using max ammos and stuff, but this is a better alternative. Max ammo just gives you ammo one time. This one you get two sets of max ammos pretty much. And infinite ammo. At that, while it's active, you pretty much have infinite ammo. So, yeah. I have infinite ammo. I can just keep spamming it as long as there's zombies. I'm fine. It's about to run out now. So, yeah. But, that's pretty much what I do. And I get, as you can see, my points aren't a problem. Gumballs get up to like 200 and something thousand. I think this round might be over here. Yeah, it looks like this round might be ending here now. They're still spawning. Always gotta be careful with the zombies when they're. Oh, it's the last three. No, the round is over. Okay, so that was round 81. Then I just come here. I'll show you guys a. Look at that one. That one's like 200,000. The prices do go up pretty high for these gumballs. That's another reason I have the dingo, so I can get points. And trust me, you do get a lot of points with the dingo. And you can see that one's 500,000. These prices are actually pretty high right now. I never seen one for 500,000, so that's new to me. Let's see if I can do it again. Let's see. I'll come back now. I can't even hit it again. Okay, so that's pretty much it for this, guys. Round 81 on the Revelations. I'm gonna end this right here. I'm not gonna use up all my ammo till I die. I'm not gonna do anything to get ammo back. I still have another max ammo for my challenge, and I have a perk, but only went down once, and that was feeling one of the skulls. Was it the skulls? Ugh. Double points. I was feeling one of the. I was doing something. One of those pots. I don't know what they're called. Let me go to it and show you guys. Here, one of this part right there, I was feeling that with like their souls, I guess. I went down there. It was my only down in 82 rounds. I could probably, if I wanted to, really, I can get over 100. But like I said, I have work, I have things to do. I have to get up and do stuff in the morning, so. Pretty easy though, as you can see, just keep blasting zombies. Well, not like. I'm just blasting zombies now, but usually I would wait for them all to get together. Because if you just do it how I'm doing it, you're going to run out of ammo. Even if you get alchemy, you're just. It takes right now, even with all my ammo from my thunder gun, it would not kill. Even if I round them all up and killed them out in one blast and did it again, it would not be enough to End the round. I could just do this, get some points. Just actually throw a monkey here. Get some points. You can see it's really easy to build up points. And there's a max ammo there. I'll throw another monkey, why not? We're just gonna keep going. And a double points. See, I'm already building back points here. Already got about 20,000 points this round. And when you play it smart, you don't need to get the stuff every round. Deadwire is really helpful too. I'm just gonna go through these zombies like that. Let's throw a monkey. Why not? I'm actually might get through this round without actually trying to get through the round, which is a good thing, I guess. Another good thing to do is, I'll show you guys. Let's say you round up the zombies. This is so you don't run out of, thingamajingy, whatever it's called, Widow's Wine. You would throw one, then kill them, then they drop more. So that's one way you can never run out of Widow's Wine. That's helpful. Whenever I usually hit one, I just usually turn around and kill them. Okay, I'm actually about to go down here, maybe. Kinda don't want to go down now. Probably gonna start trying again. I don't know why I just came alive. Nah, we're gonna just die. Is this a crawler? Did I make a crawler? Oh, it's not. Okay. I think I just, oh no, I didn't pass another round. Alright, we're Gucci. I actually got kind of lucky getting the Thunder Gun, because before he left, I only had the Gravity Gun from Shadows of Evil. Then I was like, let me go hit the box a couple times, try to get some, those liquid diviniums. I was like, let me just go hit the box, and I just started doing that, and I got the Thunder Gun, and I was like, alright. I was actually going to end the game at, like, 75 around there, then I got that, and I was like, alright, I might as well just go a little bit longer. Just sit here. The zombies can't do anything. I don't have my zombie shield anymore. I just noticed that. Whatever. I don't really care. I kind of want to move from this spot. Let's just go over here. They spawn out this window pretty fast. Look at this. This is how easy it is, especially when the oh, I'm dead. Oh, no, I'm not. Especially when the, gravity's on, it's really easy to avoid the zombies. Like, dumb easy. I've been going for 6 hours now. I said I was gonna stop at, 4 hours, then I said five, then I said, alright, I'm just gonna stop at six. But I'm just gonna stop when I run out of ammo. Get as much kills as possible. Then I'm probably going to use the rest. Let me actually do that. Let me actually try to get some liquid diviniums. And I pass another round on accident. And I got alchemy. God. I'm not even trying and I'm doing good. That tells you something. I'm going to actually use this. Please back away from me. Thank you. We're going to go ahead and get some Thunder Gun ammo back. There we go. Appreciate it. And there's a Fire Cell and Insta-Kill there. We're going to go ahead and launch another one of these bad boys. I just want to use all my money, to be honest. Oh, I'm not even getting money. I'm going to go ahead and go through here. Get my riot shield back. I'm actually feeling like going on. But I won't. I gotta go. I really got work in the morning. I might just stay in here. I might die staying in here. That might actually be a good idea. Nah, let's go back. I have 15,000 kills. This is literally the highest round I have ever been on in any Call of Duty game. Only thing close to this I've been on is on, you know, Dirt Totem. I got to like 57. And I only lost because I fell asleep when I died. Besides that, I got to some high rounds. In Origins, I got to like... In Origins, I just quit the game. I just got... After I got the staff and everything, I got to round 40. Then I just down myself like I'm doing now. Just got boring. In this case, I actually have to go to bed. But it seems going to bed is going to be a lot more difficult than planned. Or I thought it would be. Ooh, again. I kind of wanted that, just run through. Oh. See, I seen that zombie hit me with the... I'm actually going to go for some of them now. Oh crap, I missed them. Oh, now I'm out of, things. Whenever a zombie hits you, just turn around, blast them. Get your, thing back. Get your, Widow's Wine back. And no, this, I'm not only this high because I have these weapons. I'd be this high without it too, because I'm very good at running trains. Let's blast these guys on this side. Whee! Yeah, let's get out of here now. Watch this. I'm gonna use all my ammo. Watch this. I'm just gonna get it all right back. These zombies can't even get close to me. Look at this. Watch this. This, I just got it all right back. let me get these two, please. Oh, I'm probably gonna have to shoot another one to get it full. There we go. So we're gonna go ahead and get those. We're gonna get these back. Yep. Got a riot shield too. I could blast them. Back up. Get chopped, boy. Actually, this is not safe. I would not recommend doing this. Running around with a riot shield. Yeah, I'm actually, let me do this. As you can see, I got that. I want to get this ammo back. That's why I got that shot there. Alright, that's done. They're dead now. I'll stop right there and throw that for them. This is the first time I had this less this little. Let's see if they. I passed another round. Crap. I'm not even trying at this point, and I'm passing rounds. When you have these two guns, it definitely makes it a lot easier and a lot faster. If I was just running trains, I wouldn't even be this high, to be honest. If I was just running trains with regular guns, I can't say that. I can say I could still get here, but I don't think I would have the patience to. This is how you run trains and get out of situations, guys. I can just kill them all. We're gonna go ahead and hit this again. See what I get in plain sight. We'll grab it, why not? Let's hit it again. Oh, look, the price goes back up. Huh, I didn't know that. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I was not expecting to run out of ammo and die faster than this, but things happen. I want to still get as much kills as possible. Actually, I might go to. I was thinking about going to 20,000 kills, but that's gonna be too long. I might as well just go to around 100. Let me stay here. I keep forgetting this, it doesn't suck zombies in from everywhere. Just they have to be by you still. Look at this dude. Yeah, you're dead, buddy. Nice try. This is probably, if not the best, one of the best, I don't know. Depending on how long these last, I would say that it's better than like the ice stuff, but the ice stuff has more ammo, so I'm not too sure. This one's good because it sucks them in. Even after it's done, like you'll see, like blasts away, so you don't have to worry about any zombies being next to you. Oh yeah, I don't know which one. This one's actually pretty good. It's actually my second time using this. No, I forgot. Ah, crap. I think I just lost. Yeah, I got some here. I got two or three. Oh wow, I messed up. Yikes. Well, I'm really out of ammo for this now. I can't get it back. Well, that's a good thing though, right? Honestly, to kill one of these zombies with my weapon would take forever. Yeah, I'm almost out of ammo. Perfect. Come on. You guys are gonna die. I'll be taking those. Hey, I'm finally out of ammo. Use this. Blast furnace. Like, I can light this dude up who probably won't die here. Yep. You just gotta run around and let blast furnace do the work for you. Because that will kill them. Blast furnace is the best one to use on this. Trust me, I tried different. Or dead wire. I wouldn't use turned. Turned is not reliable. Fireworks are pretty good. The only thing about when you use a blast furnace, you get points for. Let's see if I can activate this real quick. No one's spawning here. Hold on. Let's see if I can activate one of these. You get points for actually killing them. The other specialists aren't. Not, wow. Oh, snap. Dude teleported right to me. The other. I can't even think now how late it is. The other. The other. See how many points I'm getting? I only shot like two bullets. That's how I've been stacking up my points here. And when you get double point, it kills the zombies too, all the ones it hit. So, you can actually get through this. I might die here. No, I'm good. But yeah, that's pretty much what you should do. Do that. Kill zombies, get points. And I would hit that. Well, I won't do it now. You just build up your points. I've been you doing that for most of the rounds. Ah, crap. Can I get? Whatever. I'm just gonna leave it. Whatever. I've been doing that for most of the rounds, building up points and stuff like that. And I usually don't just keep hitting it. When the round's over, or when it's close over, I'll go hit the box and try to get the dingo back or something if I run out of ammo, which I haven't yet. Or I'll go I usually don't buy the gumball for that much, though. So. And I only use my thunder gun. I only use my gravity gun in dangerous situations. So I'm down now. Oh no, never mind. I'm being revived. I forgot. So we're gonna use this. I don't know why they kept the Zeus cannon. Okay. Actually, we're just gonna go down here. Can I just jump off the map or something? Because I'm gonna end up getting another down here. That's gonna look bad on my record. Is there a way I can kill myself or down myself? Oh, I know a way I can do that. Like, I can't go back that way. Okay. Run this way, not this way. Watch this. Your boy's about to make plays. Alright, so that's it, guys. Round 84. I could have got farther, but whatever. The sun is already out. It's 7:45 in the morning, and I have work. I need to get the little sleep I can right now. Let's see if I got anything good I can use. See what I got. I did use a locust. I don't really get anything. Nine liquid divinium. Let's see. Kill 200. Use a pack punch sniper. Yeah. That's pretty much it. I'm gonna go see if I get what gumballs I can get in a second. Wanna do this real quick. End up what? What's my score? 1,978,222. All right. Let's see. Let's go to weapon kit. I got something for the sniper. I didn't really use too many guns. I literally got the Dingo and that gravity gun in the beginning of the game. Then I was using the Thompson gun off the wall. And I was using those three until I got the Thunder gun at like around like I want to say 60 something. We're gonna see what I can get here. We're gonna back out. Go to Dr. Monty's factory. See what I can get here. Not this again. All right. It looks like the gumball machines do not want to work right now. Yeah, they're not working. Okay. Look at my rank here, combat record 84, 6 downs, some other stuff you might be interested in, maybe. I don't know. See, I pretty much got a bunch of kills this game with the Dingo. That's why it's so high. That's about it for zombies. I was putting in work this game. Change up. These are the ones I was running. I was doing this because my teammate was here, but he lagged out around 37. I didn't really like this one, Lucky Crit. It didn't feel like it was. It didn't feel like it was too effective. But this one in plain, I didn't really use in plain sight this game either. I used it a couple times. And I used this one. I had two of these, so I ended round 71. I ended round 71, and I ended round 60 something. I don't know. I just ended it when I got it. That's it for this one, God. Your boy is tired. Your boy Jerry is tired. He needs some sleep. So that's what I'm gonna do. I got work and stuff, like I said. Only microphone audio is being broadcasted. All right, I'll see y'all boys later.